All right, everyone. Andre made me put my Christmas decorations out for my after game video. So Merry Christmas to all. Enjoy your new NFC East title. The game is over. I'm watching the Philadelphia Eagles and the Texans. I have a feeling that Philadelphia will be in the playoffs. I had zero fear of Wentz with Philadelphia. I mean, absolute zero. My ears perked up with Foles, the way Foles is playing right now. So I'd like to see the Eagles die right now. That would be a good look. But I was telling everybody in the league, no one's playing well right now. They were just trashing us. I was just yelling about them trashing us, saying that, you know, the offense wasn't playing well. Well, you can't be. You're almost like limping into the playoffs, blah, blah, blah. So are the Rams. They did the same thing to the Saints on Thursday night. They said, you can't go beating the Panthers and thinking you're ready for the playoffs. So they're talking down everybody in the NFC. I don't know anybody in the NFC, not even Chicago, really, that's like playing excellent football right now. So it's any man's game. It's kind of the same thing over there in the AFC. So I'm just extremely happy. This is a positive video, not me screaming and everything positive, but this is a positive video because everything I said in the chat, it is a blessing and a half that we have secured the NFC East Championship in week 16 when we lost Travis Frederick, and we're a running team now. We lost Travis Frederick. Tyron has been not really close to Tyron. Collins hasn't been playing that well. Our rookie hasn't been playing that well. Zach has been hurt in and out. So our offensive line is clearly in its worse shape than it's been since 2012. So for us to be winning the NFC East, we have to think a whole lot of our players, all of them. We have to give them all a pat on the back and give them the respect they deserve for winning the NFC East, because we got the Super Bowl champs in it. So it was not an easy division as people thought it was. Washington was still playing competitive football after losing everybody. So good accomplishment for the Cowboys. This week, take it easy. We'll talk about it this week, but I do not want to take the week off. I want to play full out against the Giants. I don't think we've done anything to deserve a week off. I think the offense needs a lot of sharpening. I think the defense needs to be sharpened up too. So I think we need to go full out against the Giants and put down a good performance before we go into the playoffs. But again, congratulations, Cowboy Nation. These boys did it for you. That's two. Isn't that two in the last 3 years? Awesome. Very awesome. Holla at you.